Shree Radhe-Shyam, this is Garbha, Pindasana. So do first lotus, and then keep your hands through your arms, through your thigh, between the thigh and chin, and then bring the hands on the chin, rotate shoulders out, and pull spine in, shift weight middle of the buttock bone. Exhale, release. Garbha Pindasana.